Hello everyone, my name is Tianlein and today we talk about how you can fix Lua memory errors in the Elder Scrolls Online. If you have some add-ons installed, it can happen that you get following error message. Lua is reaching its memory limit. You should consider disabling some add-ons and reloading the UI. This Lua memory error is nothing serious, but it can be quite annoying. The reason for this error is that the Elder Scrolls Online provides only 64 MB Lua memory for add-ons. To fix this problem, we have to increase the Lua memory limit. Execute this action only when your game is closed. First, go to your documents, then to the folder Elder Scrolls Online, then to the folder Live, and then you have to open user settings. Here you have to search Lua memory limit MB. The fastest way to find this is to use the search with Ctrl plus F. As mentioned before, the default memory limit is 64 MB. You can now increase the memory limit to 128, 256, 512, 1024 or 2048. How much Lua your game needs depends on the add-ons you have installed. And how much Lua memory you can set depends on how much RAM your PC has. I would increase the Lua memory limit slowly and see which number is the best for you. If you use Master Merchant and some other bigger add-ons, you should maybe try to go with 512 and test if that's fine for you. If you change the Lua memory limit, don't forget to save the change. If you don't want to change the Lua memory limit manually, you can use the add-on Jesus Lua Memory. If you set this add-on on auto mode with the command /slm auto, it will adjust automatically the Lua memory size to your needs. With the same command, you can deactivate the automatic mode. With the command /slm and the memory size you want, for example /slm512, you will change the Lua memory limit to 512 MB. To check how much memory you are currently using, you can use the command /slm need. Additionally, Jesus Lua Memory also includes the Jesus Suite Manager, faster loading screen, memory clean button, and faster in-game mail. Hopefully, my video helped you to fix a Lua memory problem in the Elder Scrolls Online. It would be wonderful if you subscribe, like, or leave a comment. Have a good day and until next time, tschüss!